How you doing, Kenny?
Damien?
I need to talk to you. Do you want some coffee?
Am I under arrest?
No. It's about Johnny. I need your help. You can't smoke in here. You can't smoke in here. Reason why you're here.
How did you get that?
So you've seen this before?
He never let me listen to it.
He never told you what's on it? I need you to help me understand.
Understand what?
Your brother.
Who's Johnny? Who's Johnny? Who's Johnny? Who's Johnny? Who is Johnny?
Sometimes you're better off dead. There's a knife in my hand. I'm mad, too unstable.
Who is Johnny?
Did he do it? What they say around town? Call the police, there's a madman around. Head down, don't make a sound. Raise up your hands, get on the ground. You believe it? I swear, I didn't mean it. Got down, you believe it?
Who is Johnny?
They're scared. Everybody stares when I walk outside. They don't know the fear living in my mind. They don't see the tears welling in my eyes.
I won't let them see me cry. My silence is my disguise.
Why do I take it too far? All I wanna do is make it stop. Look at my hands, there's blood on top. Look at my hands, there's blood. Tell me, why do I take it too far? All I wanna do is make it stop. Look at my hands, there's blood on top. Look at my hands, there's blood. Look at my hands, there's blood.
Just call me by my name.
This is Harry Hawkins. We interrupt your regularly scheduled television and radio news programming to bring you a special Action News Safety Bulletin. The following information was provided to us by the families of those involved.
Two members of our community are suspected missing.
The police have stated that an investigation is not yet warranted for either of these cases, despite the circumstances surrounding today's significant date. So until more information presents itself, I can only urge you, hold your loved ones close. And keep every member of your family accountable. Keep your windows and doors locked, and please restrict your outdoor activities for the remainder of the day wherever possible. We live in a wonderful community, but ours is a community that is no stranger to horror. I need not remind you that 11 years ago to this day, our fair city fell victim to a horror and a tragedy beyond imagining. And so, although it is now merely speculation, I can only say this. You in the viewing audience must be able to imagine what I'm thinking now. And so I say, beware, people of Hargrove. There is an evil that lurks in this town.
Do you have any idea what all that means?
So this is why I'm here.
What do you mean?
You steal his music so you can find some kind of right to lock him up? Or throw him in the crazy house? So you wanted to see if I would help, hmm? Help you arrest my own brother?
You're seeing this the wrong way.
How?
I'm interested in the safety of the people in this town. That's all.
So you want him off the streets? Cage up the monster so he doesn't kill anyone, right?
Don't you realize this is for your brother's safety, too? And yours as well?
What about our right to some damn privacy? To live a normal life? Do you have any idea how exhausting it's been? Being the spook of this whole town? Treated like we're diseased?
Kenny, I told you. I want to help your brother, but you got to reason with me, please. What can you tell me about Norman Price?
You know who he is.
I'm asking you.
He works at the theater. He's a drunk.
You gave him a job, didn't he?
Cleaning toilets and picking up other people's trash.
Does he like it there? Does he like his job?
I don't know. Why do you care?
Kenny.
It may be hard to believe, but he doesn't exactly tell me much, all right? I don't know what you expect to get out of me, Damien, but you probably know him way better than I do. Wherever he is, there you are.
You want to know why I follow your brother? Why I watch him? Forget all the ghost stories this town tells about him. Be honest with yourself. He's not well. He hasn't been well for over a decade. Ever since—
Don't.
Tomorrow. October 13th, 11 years since— This could mean something to Johnny, like some sort of psychological, symbolic holiday.
It's just another day.
October 13th, 1978, a Friday. As a detective, it's my job to recognize patterns, especially when it comes to an unsolved case.
Unsolved. It was ruled a murder-suicide.
I ruled it a murder-suicide. You see, Kenny, I need to tell you something. I was there the night your parents died, and I've stayed silent about it for 11 years trying to make sense of it. It's true, Johnny was there. Whatever you think you know about your brother, I need you to forget it.
Wait. No!
You don't know him.
No!